Intentional humiliation.
You have to just know with it through, with it before you know it, do that right. We can't stay ever.
The damage has been take a beating. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
And that's why the old tone's true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Feet.
Bulls. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She's playing a wide range of offense here.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. She's tough, but not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high.
First time we've seen that executed. And will this be it?
It may be.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a quick time to ignore everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever given to this. Just because of what you do. Man, a ferocious blow.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments in